Okay. What? Okay, yeah, sure. Because that happened last time. But I don't understand. No one ever returns from Finn alive. Take him to the castle? Aye, we shall. What? Hi, Tonal Disconnect! Hi, Maverick Thwomp! At first glance, it's kinda hard to tell that's a fucking Thwomp! Hi, I'm Gimpy the Springboard. Fuck you too, game! God damn it! Damn it! Every time I think that I'm safe, the game's like, ha, faggot, no you're not. How am I supposed to know that the thwomps are there? If at first fucking glance they just look like blocks. Yep. Need I remind you, this game was developed by the fucking administrator of Super Mario World Central, SNN. The guy that's supposed to know level design. This is just fucking mean. You know, this is the kind of shit that their entire fucking website frowns upon. Thank you. fuck is this? P-switch. Where do I use it? So let me tell you, I love these fucking item babysitting levels. This is still mild compared to some of the other shit that's out there. Fuck you too, thwomp that I can't fucking see as a thwomp! Until it hits me! What?! A reset door?! Oh, this fucking level is garbage! What the fuck am I supposed to do? Unless the room on the other side of this fucking door is actually different. Which I doubt! Is there something I'm missing? Came right back where my save state was. God damn it! Okay, there's a fucking sign. What am I supposed to do? Whispering. Okay, I'm above the world. Is this supposed to be significant? There are springs, but I don't see a blue spring in this room. Was that sign there? Yes, it was. Wait, do I have both springs in my hand? I wasn't even intending to double grab that. Let's actually do something here real quick. Because if memory serves, I can kill thwomps. With a... Guess not. I was about to say, I could have sworn I could kill thwomps with a fucking shell. Okay, what the hell is the significance than to help me jump up here, but... Thank you. Are there blue doors anywhere? Any blue doors? No. What the hell? And I didn't mean to do that. God damn it! Supposed to do here. Confused yet? 'Cause I am. Significance of the blue shell other than to give me that fucking P-switch. Alright. There has to be some kind of significance to this area. Because it gives me a green spring, a yellow spring, and a blue shell. Damn it! Makes two of us. If anyone else that's watching has any input on what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing right now, it'd be greatly appreciated if you could give me some input. Let's also not forget that the P-switch is also blue. Now, unless of course, and this is a stretch, I'm actually supposed to go through that door, because why else would we be blocked off by coins, but the room name didn't change. Damn it, I keep forgetting it's not a fucking platform! 'Cause it looks like just another fucking platform! Yeah, you think you're so clever! Yes, I know it's slightly off the fucking... the panel. That's what I like about the newer Mario games. You can actually stand on a thwomp. Instead of, nope, the entire thing's a fucking heart box! In the words of Mr. Goldenfold, just a couple more minutes and I'm gonna get mad! Well, it's also not just, you know, bad eyesight, it's also, in the heat of the moment, you don't notice that it's misaligned. Fuck you too, game! Wait, what? Hold the fucking phone! Is there a coin bridge there? An even better question, why is it a fucking bridge that's guarded by a fucking rotodisc? Yeah, I want you to build a bridge, but at the same time I want you to avoid something that's gonna fucking kill you. That doesn't even serve a purpose! What purpose does that bridge serve? Unless it's one of those asinine fucking coin puzzles. You know the ones where you have to collect X number of fucking coins. Thank you. Hey, Super One. God damn it! How many times have I gone up to that fucking corner? Okay, yeah, I'm seeing that I still have my 4 coins, so... Am I really expected to do what I think I'm... Yeah, I have to collect coins. And you know what? I don't have patience for this. I do not have fucking patience for this. This has been 3 hours of fucking frustration. I think I'm done for now. I'm sorry, I know you just got here, Super Wint, but... Fuck it. I just can't do this anymore. I will see you guys on Friday. I don't know if I'm going to do something else, or what I'm going to do, because I still don't want to go back to Pokemon. This exercise in futility reminded me of that exercise in futility, and I don't have patience right now. So I will talk to you guys later. Sorry.